receive my effects. So uzathatha effects ekufundeni mafuna. Amachata afuna ukuthi uthole effects, the knowledge. The understanding, the ideology. So a class mafuna xa uthola the chapter a class. Ningamna nothetha. Mna wami na. So ufunda ke ndinceda amafuna. Ufunda sokuku, ufunda ulimbeke, ufunda makasika, ufunda kusi. Tinga mya kufanda sokubale. So let us work on the ground amafuna ngoba bendi plan ka. Tinga kusana mase. Ngizoqala nge Pan African conferences. Because history of Pan-Africanism, which are the international conferences, is organized by Africans all over the world. But from all over the world, generally, is a new one. I'm Africa, so I'm going to June 16. The Pan-African conference is 900. The Pan-African is the most important. Those are important landmarks in the Pan-Africanism. We history a Pan-African movement. This is a movement in Africa. This is a movement in Mali. So another conference in 1900, organized by Sylvester Williams. And then that is a Mena Boma Kaskav. It's very important. As now what we do now in the Yagawa Kaskav. Before Sofia Congress in 1949, we had to do the Mena Kaskav. It was an organization in Mena Kaskav. Young towards the 1920s. Udlula kuyosho kwi-40s ne-All African People's Conference yeGhana after i-Manchester Congress ka-1945 then it's a Pan-Africanist Manifesto of the PAC ulapho sikhona sikhethe yona thina. So ndingaphosanga kwaseke madingeneke kule conference into eyenzekayo apha ma-Afrika i-history ye Pan-Africanism kubalekile xa sisibiza njenge-Pan-Africanist Student Movement of Azania. Basilandele kakuhle. Kukho into apha endibonayo exhaphakileyo apha kwiplasma yeyokuba ii-plasma members kwezinye ii-branches nakwezinye iindawo all over the country naqonda kwakho ufumaniseka uba ama-Afrika they first understand and follow foreign luminaries like in Marxism, Leninism, Trotskyism, and for some Africans who, but when it comes to African revolution, the philosophy of Pan-Africanism, who are part. So that's why in Tunga, one day he was in land, he was in the Philippines. See, who is that? So, what I tell you about the Pan-Africanism? And what we talk about in the Rwanda and in the Hap? Because Pan-Africanism is an ideology that came after Amadani ukusukela kwi-slave rebellions, kwi-slave revolts, after Africans were captured on the continent, on the motherland. So Fagot Nanaweni, Powers Rwanda, only this one by transatlantic slave trade. Ithi ngimbali ngoba umuntu bekuzange ubanikezele kwakusuke okwezanqanawo zazibululwandla inatsika kangoba kuthiwa eyokuqala inqanawe kwezanqanawo zazibululwandla igama layo ziyaninga ngosinatsika inqanawo eyokuqala kwakuthiwa i-Good Ship Jesus. Good Ship Jesus Yeah, to show that these guys, as I said, were Christians. In fact, in slavery, the African, the transatlantic slave trade was ordained by Pope himself. God ended up by planning to reduce all the infidels to serve it. Baba Nika, Baba Awards, in Portugal, by having some trade and a band, but Tatama Africa, we were always with band. Gamba, can't teach a West Coast in transatlantic slave trade to the Battle of Mana. But I believe we want to try in transatlantic slave trade, but nothing will end up. Human trafficking. Because our forefathers were taken on this route from their villages. They were not slaves. But being a man or a woman, both of these slaves, they are American. They became slaves. They are American as a Europe. They were not slaves when they were taken from Africa. So human trafficking is a big guy, and I'm glad.
to
together with these slave rebellions. Lihlobo waqala ngalo lo Pan Africanism but uzophela kuba prominent ubonakale ngo late 19th century. That is ekupheleni konazika kapho ngo 1897 ngosevio Sir Williams. Xa isifundiswa zethu zokuqala zikwazile ukuba zisuke kweli lizwe ziyokonektha nabanye abakwelinye ilizwe. Zafomisha i-organization. USylvester Williams unalo mbutho owafomishayo kuthiwa yi-Pan African Association ngo-1897 e-England. Yena waseTrinidad, one of the Caribbean islands. After egqibile ilaw, practice ilaw eTrinidad kowabo, waye waphuma to further his studies e-England. Wadibana nezinye ii-brothers and sisters from kwezinye ii-countries including e-South African Village, umama wase-South Africa wayedibene naye, bafundisha umuntu ophela Pan African Association. Then bakwazi ukukonektha nezinye ii-organizations ke ngoku ezi-Pan Africanist. Babiza i-conference yokuqala i-worldwide okuthiwa yi-Pan African Conference. Zinebala amagama conference ne-congress ngodlulu. Le yokuqala ibizwa ngokuba i-conference. Ii-congresses zizolandela mva. So uSylvester Williams ubalulekile kakhulu Henry Sylvester Williams. You can't call yourself a Pan Africanist ungamazi uSylvester Williams. Umuntu wokuqala organizer a Pan African Conference eselanda ngo-1900. Iyo le abantu be-attendile abo Congress leyo. Ithi le nto le mbali ye-Pan Africanism. Ukhona umfo owayekhona kulo Congress yokuqala kasi-organize uSylvester Williams who was inspired by uSylvester Williams. Kuthiwa ngu-EPW, UWEP Du Bois. Kuthiwa emveni kwalo Congress yokuqala iye yanguye i-George Behera until 1945 e-organize ezinye ii-congresses. Leya ngo-1945 yayiyehlanu. Lena yango-1922 yayiyesibini i-congress ke ngoku this time. Not conference, congress. Du Bois wathatha laa msebenzi kaSylvester Williams uqhubekekisa ukudibanisa ama-Afrika worldwide aplanisane ngedabi lawo. Ibalulekile ke le ndawo ithi apha ezi conferences beziququzelelwa i-African diaspora ama-Afrika kwilizwe lasemzini. Bengakwazi ukuzibambela apha e-Afrika ngenxa yokuba Africa is a whole was colonized. So bona emveni kube bekwazi ukubalelwa amalungelo wabo phaa bakwazile nokuzi-organisa benze nemibutho. Thina apha ngela xesha bekungakabukho nto ovumelekileyo etholo besingakwazi ukwenza. So aqalile kakwa abantakwethu abakwelizwe lasemzini babize ezi conferences. Ndithi ASP ngo-1922 organizwa ngu-EPW, UWEP Du Bois. Kukho lo mafrika ke apha bendithe ndiyafuna kakhulu ukuthetha ngaye. Kukho abantu apha umzekelo uyabona amakomanisi bawukakuthi uKarl Marx awukathethi kumakomanisi kodwa uLenin awukathethi kumakomanisi ukatitrosi uStalin nongakoutwayo. So apha kuPan Africanism bawukathethi ngomakhasi ava awukathethi ngePan Africanism okanye Pan Africanism, true Pan Africanism, awukathethi ungekathethi ngomakhasi ava. Since it's regarded as one of the fathers of Pan Africanism ongomnye umntu ancedisa kakhulu ukuza khona ifilosofi ne-ideology ye-Pan Africanism bawukamazi ukamakhasi ava okanye zikawuhle Pan Africanism. So ndiyandicela maAfrika khe sizimisele ukufunda nokurisetsha kukasikolazi aspire to be intellectuals. PNC intellectuals, intellectuals, my friend. Also, since we are talking about my 40. So, this is the situation we're in the art of the classic woman, being asked, this is just by the way, which like ideology. You see, because this is the situation. So, we must start by the way, we have to pass months. Umakas, Universal Negroes Improvement Association, UNIA. Kena tumba kwalele la kumba dine njine hapa. Because, njengwa, as Pan-African conferences, njengwa, njengwa, is to mobilize and organize ama Africa global. Umakasika hapa singular. Yena nungutu wake. Why is it that we have the name? We call UNAS for Open African Conferences. And I'm going to go to a Universal Improvement Association. We was able to have branches throughout the world. Our company will talk about in numbers. As well as that, UNIA. UNIA, you know, course why? Amateur in America, I saw the First World War. Makastar war problem.
Maintain and sustain the status quo.
That is white supremacy, the black inferiority. Sifundisi kwa masipile tina, ngoka, kudumbi, siku Yesu tenga kuye. Singa tumo zanze, singa tumo produce. You see, the kind of education is new and what is going on. I say this was good to run around. So, what was the answer? Practical. God was inspired by another man, another honorable man who was in Washington, who I called in a family, the American. Who was in Washington, who was inspired by, not who was in Washington, that the African slave man, not just the United. So, what in Washington, only a woman who has been some ideas, but some of us just listen to him. Mokas got me in here, was listening to him, got back to me, the Babylon was not in a man out. There's a was good, he would sound. But was good, where's it? But better than the distribution, and but was why he businesses are was across the Atlantic Ocean from Europe to America and even from Africa. I mean, shipping company, I'm going to buy Black Star Line. I'm going to buy a computer, and any company, I'm going to buy White Star Line, or whatever it is. In Black Star Line. I mean, the business is going to be a good the food's going to be a good one. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it. You see? So, what the last character I get tattooed, scripts are tattooed in 1945 in Manchester. That it up, normally, I'm going to get it. Was mobilizing muscles, was inciting muscles. You see? Then Pan-Africanism became more militant, more radical. Because in 1945, if you are Congo, in 1945, Nyaga Opela was the Second World War. No missile of the United Nations. And one of the principles of the United Nations Charter, it is over the United Charter before. Is the right of any nation to self-determination, which the Chinese and Indians used that clause to demand independence. A China, the independence, the India, the Africa follows suit. Kulapo European colonial powers, by former colonial powers, were forced to relinquish their colonies, to release their colonies. Because that's why the nation has a right to determine its future. No more like the British Empire. You see, we're a British colony under the British Empire, but you're under the British Commonwealth. So Britain had to release or to relinquish its colonies. So the principle of self-determination, MSL and I have a colonies coming. That we are only never see well. Not we must follow suit, demand the right to self-determination of the African continent. The slogan is Africa for Africans, it's a simple job. Go Booker T. Washington, Henry Sylvester Williams, Marcus Musaya Garvey, you need a university and I have a year and a year, it was the most popular. Rise as slogans, Africa for Africans, those at home and those abroad. Marcus Garvey is most famous, So in Manchester Conference was any congress is our prominent, who is a landmark. You see, the history of an African movement. But let me just that. Kamadobe kwa raja na Congress ka. Oka na mwutabu yu hibi tukwa isi. Nume ni kena biti wae touch my era. After Congress wa kala na jina nati. Yeko kwa raja Sylvester Williams. Yaba mwuye wa pambi ni kukuzelela. Ezi nye ezi Congresses. Na leta ya kukuzelela mwuye. This time, eku njine ne fellow brothers from the continent itself. That is kwa mwuma lopa itali. Lopa kati mwuchotu kama. Ujodipa kwa mkwa mkwa uma friends. But this is second time. So I found some 1945. Congress of 1945, and anybody can buy it. Is ever the Congress is not coming to me. We can ask that young and the women who are not the diaspora Africans. And yet, they get a part of the party. But in America, but in Europe, Lea is speaking in the Bundes in the Congress, organized a cultural national group to boys, as a France, Lea Williams, as England. So, but then the Tibana was now what goes from Africa. Then I was in high Africa because Africa was war, was colonized. So, I will call a little Congress in Manchester, Panama, Africa, so they can't. Kwame Nkrumah was a student in England. He was the latter African colonies. Basically, that means the suspicion of irony. So, basically, his student, the African class from Federation studies, has the so called colonial, mother country. Mother countries, basically, some of us mother countries. So, students from Francophone Africa went to Paris, France, to further their studies. As the British colonies, that's the EPT to further their studies. So, Nkrumah was from the England colony. By Ghana, he colonized way in England. So, what happened to George Parkman? George Parkman from Trinidad and Tobago, one of the Caribbean islands. But two emissaries in the Tony, what happened was England. So, what happened to the organizer? The Kogula Mbutu boys. Bako na kena banyo kwa beko na wala peka ya Afrika. Abebe pambi ukubuzi lele Manchester Conference. Kwame Nkrumah was one of them that has already mentioned kuchoma Kenya atanu papagati. Kani ni tema za kubuza mafrika kwa zefa. Ticheke ishipa siya zaas na inu kenzi zetu, siya zaas na inu wali. Kwa power education siku songo rafo. Ile na zifunu kukalu kwa mpazina hundi na kwa mfoo. Then we are going to say that they are scaffolding. We try to follow the theory and say we are scaffolding. But no, I was trying to come up with a one by the bus, he goes to Africa. My permission was. What are they? What? What? My friend, you just need to learn. You just need to learn. It is it, eh? Yeah, it's a founding father in Tanzania, which you just never heard. He became popularly known in Gekamanga Mwalimu Nyerere. Mwalimu means teacher. Why teacher of a profession? Nyerere, Mwalimu, Kapuna, everybody, it has been popular in Africa because he introduced a concept of African socialism. Unyerere also ngenxa yokuba iTanzania ineentlanga ezininzi kakhulu ezithekilwimi ngelwimi ezininzi ngaphezu kwa zonke ii-countries zalapha eAfrika yeyona ne-countries ne-ethnic groups ezininzi so introduced a language called Swahili and it became a regional language for all of East Africa nangosingenilapha ekhaya iSwahili. So tell them as well, you mean Swahili, because it is the Swahili. You are going to understand my name. Imam Afri. Uti na Imam Afri. Then Mars will be with our Mars. Malaka to Pagatuka. No, Sagwa. Okay.
I am from the club of food, Zetal.
Banu Afri.
What
is the name of the man? Is the man of the man? Kenya. Lele Duka. Et on va faire c'est South Africa Cup by you. You're your own, my friend. Ghana became, I mean, Gold Coast became Ghana. You see, next year. But what about Ghana? Gapaya. Roman, eh? I asked about Julia. So, my friend, I. Imbali ye Pan Africanism njengoba esenzisho ilando kuza conferences zaziqalwe zi brothers and sisters ezi diaspora zeza sazodibana nazo thina 1945 kuManchester Congress and kuManchester Congress isigqibo sathathwayo phaya yokubana sizayoncedisa ama-Afrika wethu aku-African continent. If they say Africa is a dark continent, thina kwafumele ukukhanya lwasentshonalanga sizayoncedisa ukukhanyisa. These brothers zethu ezi uJohn Palmer noDu Bois bahamba nokwabenkomo, ukwabe nkomo ungena kwakho eGhana wayikhulula iGhana. Ezi brothers zamlandela ezi zazi-advisors zakhe kamva zaswelekelwa phaa nongqokwazi phaa zombini zona zazalelwa kuluze lasemzini zaziye phaa kwe-ancestors zabo ngesliva but baphela bezokuthini bezongcwatyelwa ekhaya eAfrika those are true Pan Africanists. So i-Manchester Congress ibaluleke ngolo hlobo kulapho ii-principles ezininzi sizawungena ndini kuyo ngelimini kama bendibawela mna ngokuhamba kwazi zi-political classes and workshops sithi ngenye imini sizawuxela kule yodwa nje Manchester Congress because zininzi izinto qha ngenxa yexesha ndikwazi ungena ndini kuzo zininzi izinto eziye zayingxenga iPan Africanism nalapha kuManchester Congress makwamanisi angena pha George Pagman usuku usebenza eMoscow ngela xesha buyazoba ngusebenza kwale Congress eMoscow Committee Communist International. So he's a former communist. But not yet, that is the one that Pan Africanism or communism. A Monisa Wongos, the communism, the Africa. Kanbahu, which you last year, Unamas, what communism is called, no room in Africa. But so, still, figure where a scope of your plan. Manchester Congress, yeah. Bendicimba ke ndizawuthi usuka kwam kuManchester Congress ndize kwicongress ikhona icongress yokugqibela before bekoleleke imovement apha ekhaya azanile icongress ka-1958 bendimentshinile phaa kwi-introduction andaba ndizenza nabo kwizilits ngo-1958 kukwi-All African People's Convention eyabizwa ukwam ikuma ukwam ikuma after i-Manchester Congress ogqiba kwakho izifundo zakhe wabuye wazokhokela idabi laseGhana wafomisha umbutho ngo-1947 after 10 years umbutho wakhe ngo-1957 they achieved their independence under leadership of Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. So after ekhulule iGhana iphethwe nguye wabiza into efana nezinto ezikade zibakhona iPan African Congresses but lena yeyokuqala ukuba sekhaya eAfrika yabizwa ngukhuma eGhana ngo-1958 iGhana ikhululwe ngo-1957 kunyaka olandelayo wabiza iPan African Congress wayebiza ngokuba yi-All African People's Conference okanye All African People's Convention yebizwa leGhana eAccra capital town. Nangoku kule vezayo nge-25 ka kaMay that day is recognized as in Nigeria as of by African Liberation Day. Iphazi makufanele ukukhalenda yayo inaso sisikhumbuzo kwi-airplane yethu siyiphazi befanele uba sinaso eso sikhumbuzo African Liberation Day abanye babiza ukuba yi-Africa Day beyocelebrate i-culture ayiphelelanga apho African Liberation Day because on that day ukwami ukoma una maza famous awatetayo wathi the independence of Ghana is meaningless unless it is linked to the total liberation of the whole continent of Africa. IGhana inkululeko yayo ayithethi into ingakhululeka iAfrika yonke. Kuyekiswa umayibuye, kuyekiswa u-Africa for Africans, kuthiwa South Africa belongs to all living it. So i-Africanist ngobani? Zii-members ze-Congress yokuleki osobukwe odwa uMandela noSisulu noTambo were also members of the Congress yokuleki, but bakwazi after 1949 bayijikele 1949 program. So also ukuthi ke ngokubona the make 1949 program of action the principles zayo baphuma ku-ANC enza i-Africanist movement. And ndinenatseka apha ne interview kaSobukwe apha apha owayeinterviewa yi-newspaper kuthiwa Africanist ababazenzi nayona ezawuhambisa ivangeli yabo bakuthengi bephuma ku-ANC. So uSobukwe wayi-editor yayo loo newspaper leyo ubizwa kwayo kuthiwa yi-Africanist. So wayeinterviewa yenye ye-journalist ze-Africanist zimbuza nge-African movement. I would like to quote some few words that come so as sibona kasela kuba singobani ithini leyo ye-Africanism yethu sibangeba singahambisani namashata yabona ne, because funeke siyazi uba why do we exist politically, why is our political organization like PAC in the first place? Because abantu bazawuthi umbutho wesizwe wawumnye ngo-1912 ucelebrate i-100 years ngokwizo lweminyaka sanje wawuthenze beko wesibini umbutho kuthiwa i-PAC. Sobukwe akuyayicacisa kakuhle yiyo le ndawuvaaoza le uba uyabuyinantseka kuyikota kancinci. Also as members of the Pan-Africanist student movement of Azania, we need to be able to define what is an Africanist. What is an Africanist? Because there's a difference between an African and an Africanist. You see, uSobukwe appeared to define what is an Africanist. Necessary. And then, everyone is busy by the Africanist movement. What's an Africanist? The Africanist came in 1959. It's a formation group of ours. The Pan-Africanist Congress of Azania, PAC. So, the Africanist movement, so we were also going to have, you know, the Kenya Bar, Portland Bar, who ultimately became the secretary of Azania for formation of the PAC in 1959. The Kenya Bar, who was some of them were the PAC after the formation of the PAC in 1959, when the 60 Baloja and the campaign. Yabhenisha i-PAC ngokubanjwa uSobukwe abasindileyo kubanjwa ubabhaca bofomishana use i-apa ngaphandle pikeli bana ngomnye wabantu bokuqala ufomisha i-apa uqoqo presence unembali yabo pikeli bana esazi singene kuyo ngenyimini. So abo basazibiza ngokuba basi-Africanists and abo bazamcacisilo yabo ngale newspaper yabo isekuletayo kuthiwa i-Africanist. Uyabuzwa kapa, it's a question. Ubuzwa uSobukwe as an editor, i-Africanist, and one of the prominent leaders, you see, wayephambili ukumobilize abantu against i-Freedom Charter. Bathi benza lamayele babebizelwa i-Nsomi Gangs. Because babesik babangenele kolohholo, bareze i-questions ezitshallenja i-Freedom Charter, iholo lohlukane phakathi bangene hafu xa begxothwayo. Bekhutshwa nge-first year. Babangenele kolo bala kweso stadium bamngane half yeso stadium. So bathi baplanele bathengela i-gangsters zabalinda phaa ngesami. You see, kuthiwa xa ibalisombane kunomafrika wayebalinda apho babezofika khona emotweni lanabeteksini kuthi amafrika ngalinginiyebalindwe ngezinto ezimbi. Kulapho uSobukwe azabe namazwi athi, we are not that parliamentary clique engaged in the killing of our fellow African brothers. Ours is a political battle against white domination. That means Mutu Sobukwe, Asutu the story of the Balagans amongst, you see, the Africans. So for a look home, Otama Mutu Sakas, Hatanyan, see you. That's the last thing about you. Yali won to learn in this problem within the organization. Kaso Mutu, Ofish Usobuko, why? Yeah, you got a good one. That's why I'm saying I'm not to talk much harder. It's Uchar, Shai Chata, and the most important is Shai Chata. Pen Africanism, my Milan, and the Mafli. One Chata, one bullet. Pen Africanism, my Milan, Mafli, and the Uti, the Barre, and see, she came room, she called the Mafli. Africanism is about unity of Africa.